I'm a sucker for you.
Growing up ain't easy. Too many things to do weekly. Too many thoughts to think deeply. Too many thoughts to be sleeping. Yeah, oh my god, I'm not eating. I feel so empty, I'm receding. And all of my friends are misleading. All of these posts and the lives they're leading. Yeah, oh, no way. I ain't gonna stand for this today. I'ma keep my head down, I'm okay. I don't wanna listen to a word they say. And we all know fear is a slogan, yeah. And we all feel broken, yeah. And we all outspoken. Need someone who could just so show. I struggle in this place, been in circles several days.
It is currently 3:30 in the morning. Why am I up? I don't know. That's a good question. But I have to leave my house in like less than 2 hours to go turn in my lab at Jessica's house, and then I have B&I, then I'm on the airplane.
It is 6:30 in the morning. 6:43 actually, my bad. I just dropped off my essay at Jessica's house. Yeah. Loving life. Still have to go to B&I, worst thing ever, and then I'll be on an airplane. Woo! 7:13, my dudes. I am in the parking lot of where my B&I starts. It is 7:13. B&I doesn't fucking start until 7:45. Yeah.
Come with me, girl, let you know what I'm all about. Tell me where you wanna go. We can leave, make it feel like home. If you're ready, let me know and we'll fly to parts unknown.
It's Taylor.
We're trying to get some snow, bitch.
Oh, hold on.
Hold on.
Okay. We have to get the snow.
Ready?
Okay.
One, two, three. Oh, it's on my leg. Oh, it's in my crawl.